you tell me your name, please?
William the Lark.
I would like to ask you to describe your profession.
I'm an artist.
I'm just that guy on the bus with his headphones on that wants to make music. I'm just that guy on the road that wants to realize dreams and make that shit lucid. Just the same old me in a plain old tee. Popularity has always seemed elusive. Cause I'm that guy on the bus with his headphones on that just wants to make music. We're living in a world where imagery surpasses all, slacking in grammaticals. No somaticals, that shit does not seem practical. Smart style, dumb lyrics is now what it takes to have it all. Yes, I'm lyrical, sabbatical. IQ's at the back of the queue, that's problematical. And in general, not tactical. Most say
I'm an artist,
but are anti-climatical. Yeah, the anti-deport, what's lost is not sought. Songs they wrote there, now war. Art is valued at naught. I ain't slacking, but on tour I'll get mine in due course, man, I'll get mine in due course. Until then, I gotta keep plugging away. Rocky roads lie ahead, so I'm slugging my way. I'm not running away. I've seen the most rugged of days, and still I remain with faith in the lyricist. No slave to another man's pyramids. Staying close within my chrysalis. I flip the switch, finish it, handle my damn business.
I would like to ask you to describe your profession.
I'm an artist.
I'm just that guy on the bus with his headphones on that wants to make music. I'm just that guy on the road that wants to realize dreams and make that shit lucid. Just the same old me in a plain old tee. Popularity has always seemed elusive. Cause I'm that guy on the bus with his headphones on that just wants to make music. Another day, another cliche fails to break the mold. No receipt for taking back the dreams that we were sold. Damnation for imagination. All the aggravation in communication means the scene is getting cold. We're landing on an ego's nest. Every man on mic thinks that he knows best. Worn out metaphors like they don't need no rest. They got the scene so wet.
I'm an artist,
but I ain't seen so yet. I want a banger, not a fast car. All I want is recognition for these rap bars. All I want is to be proud of them finding my true sound. Looking back in 20 years like I got that far. They're the dreams that I'm harboring in this world which is so disheartening. Like now, man, it's not enough to make a decent song, cause you gotta have a bachelor's in business or marketing. Man, the challenges are hardening. Yeah, the black clouds are darkening. That's life in the information age for the talent-ridden semi-conscious type of fucking artisan.
All things to me.